Welcome, folks, to another episode of SmackDown. We're 2 weeks removed from No Way Out, and the number one contender is scheduled to return to SmackDown tonight. We haven't seen him yet, Taz, but earlier this evening, the Big Show got an invitation from him to meet at this location away from the arena.
I got no idea why he wanted to meet Big Show at this bar, but whatever the reason, he hasn't shown up yet.
There you are. What took you so long?
I had to make sure I wasn't followed. You know how those ECW guys are. Always jumping people from behind.
I know what you mean. That's probably why you wanted to meet here, right? So you and I can make some plans about how to deal with ECW without having to worry about them getting in the way?
Yeah, something like that. Take a seat, and I'll fill you in.
Oh my God! Did you just see that? He just attacked the Big Show!
I guess now we all know which choice he made. He's joining ECW! Good for him!
The time comes when we must stand and fight against the odds. And the size of the opponent can make no difference. To be a real champion is the ultimate test. Yeah. To win is the ultimate goal.
I came to crush anybody in my way. They get hit with the chin music. Punk straight getting it. My team versus your team ain't a thing. Take it to the ring. Fight to the extreme. We can go from night till morn. Wild out. Everybody get it on. I catch you out there with the Polish hammer. Throw you to my man. And watch him earth slam ya. We number one, and we bad for your health. We got no help, we snatching those belts. I knock you out of this building, boy. Cause I came to crush, kill, destroy. Crush, crush, kill, destroy.
One, two,
for the tap out. 1, 2, 3. Is it you trying to lay the smack down on me? I ain't having it beat. You can never be broader than me. So let's take it to the ring so everybody can see me. Crush, crush, kill, kill, destroy, 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 destroy. Crush, crush, kill, kill, destroy, 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 destroy. Ain't nobody better. Nobody brings the terror. Attitude is real rude and whatever. Might try, but you cannot stop me. Got the eye of the tiger, but I'm 10 times Rocky. All the fans know, even your mans know. You leaving in the ambulance. You ain't got a chance, yo. I'm coming at you like a pit bull. I'm coming at you like a soldier out the mud with a clip full. It's a million different ways I can get you. We can fair fight or a chair might hit you. I'm a true life warrior. I might tell my team to chill. I take all of you. But you don't know. I live for this. You don't know all the work I did for this. You don't know all the Christmases I missed. You don't know I'll touch ya, straight up crush ya. Crush, crush, kill, kill, destroy, 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 destroy. Crush, crush, kill, kill, destroy, 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 destroy.
Back down, raw, now we fighting for the fight who the champion is. Once more, is it you with the signature move? Is it you with the heart that refuses to lose? Is it you? Tap out. 1, 2, 3. Is it you? Come lay the smack down on me. I ain't having it be. You could never be broader than me. So let's do it. Everybody can see me.
Crush, crush, kill, kill, destroy, destroy, destroy.
One, two, three.
Here's your winner, The Undertaker.
We'll be right back.
The chairman of the board is here.
RVD should have known that Mr. McMahon wouldn't stand for anyone interfering with WrestleMania.
You guys never learn, do you? You know, as I recall, WWE helped put ECW out of business. And I must say that I'm surprised as anyone to see it rise from the grave once again. And I'll be damned if I'll stand idly by and let some sort of ECW insurgents affect WrestleMania's main event this Sunday. I don't care if you two are partners or not. You're still the champion and the number one contender. So this Sunday at WrestleMania, I guarantee the two of you are going to put each other through hell for that title. And by God, I mean the WWE title, not the ECW title, just as planned.
You've got to be kidding me, Vince. You can't tell ECW what to do. There's no way the two of us are going to fight each other just because you told us to.
Maybe you're right. Maybe I can't tell ECW what to do. Rob?
What the? What just happened here?
Okay, now I'm confused. Whose side is RVD on anyway?
Excellent work, Rob. You know, I really got to hand it to you. When you first started up with this ECW nonsense, I didn't think you'd actually listen to reason.
Well, let's face it, Mr. McMahon, money talks. And you've got the volume turned way up, dude. Plus, you're right, Mr. Thursday Night's just too big a star for ECW. SmackDown's the only brand that can handle the whole damn show. And this Sunday, at WrestleMania, I'm going to remind everyone why I'm called Mr. Pay-Per-View when I defend this WWE title in a hardcore match.
So we're cool then?
Mr. McMahon, dude, everything's cool when you're Rob Van Dam.
Yeah.
but now it's cost him his championship. It's SmackDown, it's champion. I never thought I'd say it, but ECW is beating SmackDown at WrestleMania.
I knew he could do it, and that's saying something coming from me, a former ECW grand champion like myself.
This is just too much.
Hey, the ECW title is back. And I don't think even Mr. McMahon's gonna be able to buy himself out of this one.
No, this can't be happening.
Oh, looks like the champ is taking a page out of RVD's own playbook. What a night and what a WrestleMania. You know, Cole, I know you're not too happy about it, but this one is for the books. ECW is back, baby, and SmackDown may never...